Wow, everywhere also don't have. One box of masks is $125. Cannot. Girl, can you go and buy some grocery? Take the money and the sanitizer, okay? You young people has better immunity against virus. Go.
Ma, are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm sure it's a normal cough, but rest more and drink more water, okay?
Okay. Hey, remember to bargain a bit, We don't have a lot left. Go.
Yeah, sanitize your hands. Bye.
Okay.
Oh, no, sorry, we don't accept cash anymore. Only mask payment.
But, I don't have much left.
Too bad.
Can you take mine?
No. Use mask cannot be used anymore. No, I cannot take that.
Please, it's only been 5 minutes.
No, sorry.
How about you take my hand sanitizer?
Can I. But this one only enough for this.
But...
Thank you.
Psst. Hey, girl, you need mask or not?
Oh, you have mask?
Shh.
The N95 kind?
N95? What N95? Come. This is the top grade one, surgical, high quality, salt everywhere.
How did you even get this? How much is it?
Aiyah, don't worry, I have my ways. This is for people who really need it. Yeah, you must watch out for the hoarder gang.
The hoarder gangs?
You know, when the epidemic started, they very kiasu one. They bought all the masks, they hoard it. And then, they're like a mafia now. They all can defy the government, bribe the police. Very dangerous if they see you with the mask, right? They might take it from you.
Oh, the Carousel people, right?
Shh. Yeah, they're part of the same gang. So keep it safe.
What is that?
It's the Hoarder gang! We have to get out of here!
Another private distribution. Take it out! Take it out! Take it out! KG, you are one of us, you know. I treated you like a brother, and yet you betray me. Bring in the coffer!
No, not the coffer! I did it for the people! There are people that desperately need it!
And I'm desperate to silence you! Cough on him!
I'm sorry!
7 to 14 days, you will become just like him. Are you sick?
No.
Confirm?
Another late bird without the worm. Huh? You want mask, right?
Yes.
One pack for $125.
But my mom is sick. Can't you just sell it to me for cheaper, please?
Yeah.
Two bags for $200 cheaper.
$200? Why would anyone make use of the virus and upsell the mask like this? You guys are disgusting!
What disgusting? I think the word you're looking for is entrepreneurship.
We started from humble beginnings. Sell everything on Carousel. Some may call us kiasu. Huh? But look at us now. We have totally monopolized the entire mask and hand sanitizer industry. In times like this, you are even more powerful than the government.
I don't want any of your overpriced masks! Please!
Hey! Disinfect! Faster!
That must be your mom begging you to take home the mask.
Oi, put it on speaker!
Girl!
Ma, are you okay?
Yeah. I started having shortness of breath and fever. So I called the Lockler. I'm at the hospital now.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm coming back home with the masks.
Huh? Mask? Only lah. The doctor found the vaccine already.
Vaccine?
That's good. I don't need already.
Hey, go. Future outbreak. Future, you still need one, okay? You want? I sell you cheap. One for $4, two for $8, five for $12. Go. This one, your one. Very good.
Take. Police, stop what you're doing.
Wow, Inspector Nick. So nice to come visit, huh? Hey, remember, no, I give you mask, you know, I give you when you need it, no? Huh? I give you one more, free on the house, huh?
I don't need your mask, I want your hands up.
Wait, what? Relax, lah. Wait.
Oh, hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Wow, banana. Alright, guys, thanks so much for watching. So, with the recent outbreak, just remember to be hygienic. Wash your hands, take care of yourself, and be thoughtful with your words as well. If you're sick, wear a mask, go see a doctor, don't ge kiang, okay? And don't spread fake news, okay? Yeah, be kind lah, just be kind and thoughtful, okay? Yeah.
Yeah, tune in to the proper news channels and all that for proper news and proper ways to keep yourself safe and all that. And all you buggers out there who are upselling the mask, right, we'll come and find you all. We'll come and find all of you. Y'all watch out. Huh?